Now, at this time, I'm on top of the world. Life is beautiful. Life is wonderful. You know, I'm at, like, love is in my life. I'm in a great relationship. The music is being accepted. More people starting to know my music. It's like, wow, this is life. Life is good. Like, so I'm trying to think, what's next? What's next?
Interested me so that I dare to knock at the door of the cosmos.
Out in the cosmos, where hip hop had never been before. I knew I was courageous enough to do it. I was already wearing crochet hats, crochet pants, and all that. So I could go out there. And I was like, man, I'm just gonna go places where they say hip hop's supposed to be a box. I'm like, no. I'm gonna do the sounds they say black people ain't supposed to do, do the sounds they say hip hop artists ain't supposed to do. I was listening to Jimi Hendrix. I was listening to Pink Floyd and Radiohead, Stereo Lab. So I'm like, I'm about to make the most courageous, electrifying, daring, incredible album of this time. Yo, yo, a nigga deep in the rhythms.